Ukrainian fighters discovered a T-90 tank that was submerged in water by the soldiers of the invading Russian army while retreating. The tank, which was pulled out of the water with the help of armored vehicles, was repaired and put into use by the Ukrainian army.